Hey, excuse me if I have lines on my face right now. We just got done playing Star Trek in virtual reality. I played as Worf. I took over the tactical, which was shooting weapons and turning on the shields, and I was terrible at it, but I think this is gonna be a really great drinking game. I could see getting a bunch of people together on a Friday night and knocking back some beers, and then turning the shields off and on and having everybody yell at you because you left all the survivors behind to die.
Tactical, we gotta keep shields down until the survivors.
I don't know, man, I just feel like we're dying. And it's coming to Oculus with the Oculus Touch controllers, so you can also reach across and point like your Babe Ruth shooting down a warbird. It's a pretty great time, and I am looking forward to it coming out whenever the hell the Oculus Touch controllers come out, which, as far as I'm concerned, might be never. We haven't heard yet. We are covering E3 all week. For PC World, I'm Hayden Dingman, and I will hopefully see more of you soon.